Get a taste of excellence. The annual Taste Awards honors the best in the food manufacturing industry. Chef James Aptekin of Mac 24/7 Bar and Restaurant and Steve Mulgrew, an officer of the Hawaii Food Manufacturers Association, are here to tell us more about it. Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you for having us here this morning.
Thanks for being here. Steve, tell us about the event and how this food basket here fits into that.
Well, we're excited about our third annual event that's going to be held down in Waikiki on Saturday night, May 21st. This is at the Hilton Waikiki Beach on Kuhio, where Chef James, the two-time alumni champion of our Chef Wars we have down there, and he's here to show you a dish, but it'll be down there on Saturday night, and it gives an opportunity for our members to showcase their products and their achievements from the past year, and they get some hardware. They get awarded by their peers of different things they make, such as Product of the Year, Manufacturer of the Year, and then we have the proclamation.
And these are some of the products made by your members, right?
Yes, you got taro chips. I mean, I think a lot of people here in Hawaii, not only the studio in Hawaii, probably have a lot of these products in their kitchen.
I know I do,
And we have the Buy Local, It Matters. Buy Local, It Matters. It really does help our economy,
perfect.
And we really appreciate it.
Good way to get awareness out about local products. Chef, why don't you tell us what you've got here, because this looks and smells awesome.
Absolutely. We have a spinoff of a shrimp ceviche using the HFMA products here. And the perfect part about Mac 24/7, we're also known for our banquets and our catering facilities. So this is going to be something we're going to be featuring and showcasing for the first dish. So we took the Koaloa shrimp, which is gorgeous and beautiful, the Waialea ag culture, the hearts of palm that are gorgeous here. Little bit of everything in all the baskets, but we did this beautiful ketchup with the shrimp oils. We extracted out the shrimp oils. So we just kind of glaze that over. Look at that color and that pop. And this is where it gets really crazy. Menehune Mac pineapple white chocolate snow. We're just going to shave that over the top. Anybody who knows me knows what I know about this. Salty, sweet, savory, umami. Yeah, baby. But the best part about it, it's got a chili garlic beurre blanc that we're putting that to. And which makes it a ceviche is the coconut. We want to keep the integrity of the ingredients. So we're just putting a dollop of the coconut right over the top. And that's the crema. And again, like Big Island Bees, Aloha Shoyu, amongst many Hawaiian salts, just amazing products that make it easy for chefs like me to do what I do. And all this is a raw quinoa salad. We want to keep it healthy. The kuhuku corn, the shaved cauliflower, the purple, got a nice pop, very healthy. But again, everything local from the island.
Beautiful. Okay. The annual Taste Awards are on May 21st at the Hilton Waikiki Beach Hotel. That's the one on Kuhio. And information is up on your screen. Thanks, gentlemen.
You can also go to foodsofhawaii.com and check us out.
Okay, perfect.